Hold on, hold on. Anything on it? Goody. In case you're wondering, this here is not beneath my friend Josh is not gonna be either of you either. But hey, it's not that big of a deal. You two of you are only. So, I thought about meeting. And, you know what? Chattering thing. Review chattering. Now, chattering, as we all know, is the thing that continues on after chapter 7. Would you get a call or signal from the radio? And Buddy's getting a call. Maybe send him to go check it out. You're going to go in the mail. You can protect him. See, there are any soldiers here. And we're going to try and find the evening's warfare. Now, honestly, before I enter the ranking party, let me just say that I made this on my own and I got no help with these. Just to clarify that, I was the only one who actually built these, and I built the walls, and I did everything this chapter, and so, now I can rank it. Hooray. Now, this chapter is better. Seven. Chapter 5 is better than this chapter. It's close enough to our to bypass meeting. There are a few minor issues. First, the futuristic walls. They're not in there. Which, to be honest with you, that's a big downgrade. A big downgrade. They plus they never got really thought about implementing those into the map or adding them for the people who do not understand it being some grammar. Anyway. A. The chapter including is the military beam. It's also really hard to see in the chapter. And to the preview, I added some ambient noises. There's something, but that was something wrong. Roll our gunshots. Oh, and in that way, so I scrapped that idea. No one probably did very good. But I worked it around 2 to 3 days on it. It's really good. In the cutscene, in the way we get along, around 7:59, enough, and in that, you meet up with Danny again, and he tells you about the warning that you are going to be a military. You know, go away, leave me alone. I don't want you. What? Can you leave me alone? People arguing with you. You annoy her. She thinks they're useless. They're not listening and hearing that off. While we get annoyed, or you get annoyed at her. And you annoy her so much is what I want. She just decides to shoot you. Find John. after a few hundred times it's on tape, leave it. And you think him. Of course, then why would you not think him? You just saved your life. What's the one to die, which? Who would want that? But still. I'm gonna have you meet up with the other. Basically, they say that they heard you cheating. That, hey, your secret is no longer safe. It's not true that they're sorry for it. It will take. Hey, John. Hey, buddy, you're acting a bit suspicious. Something strange is going on. You don't act like it. But it was not John. He's not even leaving that in. Now that you know, when somebody's hiding something, based on the way they act, it's not weird. A player or yourself. So we do. But he's saying that, hey, you know, I don't even bet on anyone else. It's a weird thing on the review that the findings that it worked on it. That it worked. How could the people here even work? He worked with Buddy. Then the soldier was constantly made fun of me. You know, you found a big terror and did not work. When you think of him, you say, he didn't sit up on him. He didn't work either. He did not work out. He still did. It didn't even go me. He knew normally someone a tree there. He didn't remember the way his baby. Yeah, not pretty around to be Buddy. When Buddy's looking around. Seeing the over from your head eating in that part in the way. Well, you guys decide to go to the party car. Right. The map thing. It takes a 9.75 out of here. 9.75. Check if I can get a chance on. Or it still needs. Did you ever need to? It is pretty difficult. If you don't know what you're doing, the time you can take over 40 minutes to be in that, right, 37 to 35. If you are fast on that minute about and you know what you're doing. Anyway, that's my thoughts and suggestions. If you're going to be for me, tell me in the comments. Anyway, I gotta go. Now I have to go somewhere. My parents aren't eating, but. Bye.